Hello there, Jamie here. Just thought I'd let you know that last video shut off. I'm just having some snacks and a little coffee. I made it in this since my cup fell in some dirty water and I was like, excuse me. Anyway, I had pretty much finished that video. Sorry, cut off that way. But I thought I would just let you know. Had a crazy synchronicity again. I've been smoking a few cigarettes. Not really addictively. Well, a little bit. They're so addictive. I think I manifested it just to kind of go back over something. I was kind of judging people for smoking, so judge not lest you be judged, right? So I picked up a couple of cigarettes. Anyway, I've been smoking. I might, I haven't bought any, but I smoked cigarettes. Excuse me. What I was going to say, the synchronicity, alright, angels are always teaching me little lessons, showing me how much they got my back. So I pick up a butt once in a while, you know, because I don't go buying cigarettes for people. I don't have any money at all right now. I have a credit card that I get some snacks at BP. Basically, so I get my food stamps in a couple of days. But, what I was saying, okay, I walked over to look for a cigarette. And I did pick up a butt. It was the only one I saw. And I looked in the corner, I saw this shiny thing. And I looked at it, it looked like a cell phone, right? So I'm like, oh man, this is my left cell phone, so I was going to go turn it in. Anyway, I go over and I pop it open, or I look at it, and it's a cigarette case. Really nice one, with some leather on it. And I popped it open and I saw three cigarettes in there. And I like menthol. They were menthol. There was a note also. And I was even going to make a video of it, but I was so tired out. And I just didn't feel like it. If it's back out there, I will make a short video of it. But anyway, I took out one cigarette and put them back for whoever it was or for the next person. And it just made me felt so loved. And, you know, that's when we say, I mean, I spend all of my time alone, except really when I'm light working with people. And I never feel alone. Not even the slightest bit. I've never felt so loved in my life. So when they say mother, father, God, I mean, it's better than a mother. It's better than a father. No mother and father who isn't awakened can be like mother and father, God. We're so very blessed, you know. And as I said, Master Gompopo was walking with me today. He showed me and did something to, and I released this idea about money, like totally released, not just today, it's happened over a long time, but I was able to just release the idea of money having any value. I had already seen that I would never trade what I have for any amount of money, period, or my sovereignty, which is my ability to make free choices for myself. Anyway, I love you all so very much. I'll let you go. I'll be going over to my camp sometimes. It's August 9th.